It's Wednesday afternoon and it's match day here for Edukick Manchester. We're currently at an away game with Cheshire College. As you can see, the action going on behind me. This is a college that we played earlier in the season in October and we were defeated 4-2. Currently midway through the second half, we're 1-0 down, but the boys following the half-time team talk with Mike and Lewis are piling on the pressure and hopefully can get that goal back and level up the game.